राजा को रानी से प्यार हो गया, पहली नजर में पहला प्यार हो गया. How many of you have heard this song?
Yes.
I think all of you.
Yes.
But you don't know the fact that the Raja standing in front of you has not been able to find his Rani yet. And in search of my Rani, I have reached the Toastmaster Club of God. And I know all of you will help me to find my Rani. Will you?
Yes. Of course.
Come on, Toastmaster, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Toastmaster, fellow Toastmaster, and you, my dear guest. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Now let me take you to the year 1996, when I was born in a place called Dumduma, which is in Tinsukia. When I was born, the priest of our village told my mom that her son's name should begin with the letter R. In this way, I got my name Raja. As you all know, Raja means king. With this, not only the expectation of my villagers, but also my family members started increasing. Then, like all of you, my life also began with a school life. And how many of you believe that the school life is the best part of our life? I think all of you. Because at that point of time, we have no risks, no responsibility. Only one thing we get, that is reward as a gift. And in order to get that reward, we have to just do one thing, that is and all the gifts start coming toward us. Then I thought, why should I not follow this tantrum throwing strategy toward my life? In this way, I reached class 8. When I was in class 8, I felt need for a cycle. And I again followed the same strategy. But this time, I got a slap from my mom. And when I open my eyes, I see my mom standing in front of me. And she warned me that, Raja, now you have grown up, don't show this childish behavior again. Now you should be responsible in your life. In this way, I became responsible in my life. And when I reached class 10, I became champion in all the field. Apart from one thing, that is my studies. As I was not interested in my studies, so my marks were also not interested in me. And I got just hurt. At that time, I was really depressed. I was criticized by my villagers and my family member. But due to self-motivation, I was able to join my high secondary course. In this way, I joined my high secondary course. At that time, due to self-motivation, I was charged up. But like a Chinese mobile. And you all know the lasting of a Chinese mobile. My motivation just lasted for 6 months. And I got second back to my normal life. In the meanwhile, I got my first year result. Again, it was third class. I was again depressed. But this time I saw tears in my mother's eyes. And we can see three types of tears in our mother's eyes. One is tears of joy, other is tears of sorrow, and the third is tears of shame. When a son sees tears of shame in her mother's eyes, then it's a life-changing moment. And that was the turning point of my life. And then I found the reason, why should I not be a gift to the society? And from that time, I started becoming a gift to my society. And I started preparing for my class 12 examination. At the initial stage, it was really difficult for me to compete with my friend. But due to self-motivation, I was able to give my class 12 examination, and I got really good percentages, along with state high marks in accountancy.
Wow.
Then I moved to Guwahati for my graduation. And when I came here, I realized that graduation will not be enough for me in this competitive world. Therefore, I joined Chartered Accountancy course. And today I am a CFNS student undergoing my second year of articleship. In our CA program, we are given some orientation program where we are taught how to deliver a speech or how to communicate with the client. And I also participate in that program. But when I came to the stage, I used to fumble, I was filled with anxiety. But then I thought, I have to improve these skills, because without improving these skills, I cannot be a good professional. So I came to know, in this way, I came to know about the Toastmaster Club of God. And immediately the next day, I came as a guest. And when I came here, I saw all of you are really energetic, motivating each other to come on the stage and bang the stage. So I was really interested. Then I became as a member, and obviously the breakfast is really delicious. Then I thought, if I will join Toastmaster, I will get two benefits. One is I will be able to be a better public speaker, and the other is I will be able to gain some weight. So a goal is a dose seeker. Therefore I joined the Toastmaster Club. And I know today I may not be a good public speaker, but with all your support, motivation, and guidance, I will be a better public speaker in my future. And I will be able to excel in my chosen field. And you also help me to find my Rani, will you?
Yes.
Thank you.